Afternoon, folks. Andy with you. Out with Charlie and Sally. We're down in Coalbrookdale, where the Lightmoor Brook joins Newpool. Just sort of stop and have a listen to the running water. Gotta love it. Well, I'm gonna move on a bit further down so I can show you Newpool. It's on the way past some wildflowers. You'll have seen this. Oh, there's an heron. I don't know if we caught him or not. You'll have seen this in previous videos. There's a few ducks and what have you on it. Where's that heron gone? I don't know if we caught him. Coming back this way? No. Oh well, that's a shame. This is an unintentional video, to be honest. I hadn't got anything to hold the camera still, I'm just using my hand instead of any stabilizer. Bit blustery that wind. Just give it a minute, see if we see the heron come back or not. Someone lost the football. Right. Bit overgrown here, let me show you the plaque. There you go, folks. Some moorings in the distance. See if we can pick them up. There we go. No sign of the heron again. That's a shame. Anyway, like I say, this was a unintentional video. Some ducks over in the distance. Some mallards. Okay, gonna leave it at that, folks. I'll catch you soon in another video. Bye for now. Before I go, today is the 4th of April. Like I said, I'll catch you soon in another video, folks. Take care. Bye for now.